Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening. This is Ninth Legion. Let's play some more Dragon Age Inquisition, and we've got a bunch of Templars to kill. That's pretty much it. There's nothing else to talk about. We've just got to kill some Templars. Now, if I remember correctly, because it has been a few days since I recorded any DI, there are a number of you guys, aren't there? We've got one Red Templar. We've got a bunch of Marksmen. Oh, no, you're a Red Templar as well. There's a Marksman. Yeah, Marksman up top makes sense. Another Marksman around the back. And who's in here? No one? Just you four? I could have sworn there were more of you last time I checked. Huh. Well, in that case, to be honest, we don't really need to stress about this too much. I think we're going to, because of the trees and that, I'm not going to worry about setting up any kind of big ambush. It's basically going to be a case of get Cassandra up front to take aggro while I sneak around the back. You guys can basically do your own thing. So let's get ourselves poisoned up. There we go. We're barriered up. Right. Cassandra, go attack that guy. And let's... No, you just move up a bit. I want you guys to support. I'm going to go all stealthy-like. And run around the side and try and murder someone. I need to get up on the walls. Where's the goddamn way up the walls? Ah, this is further away than I thought. Oh god, there's a bunch of you. Enjoy poison, buttfucks. And now I'm invisible again. Ha 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 ha. That was actually quite satisfying. Are they attacking? Oh, how are you getting round there? God damn it, I'm trying to be clever and getting up on the steps, and you guys are doing something stupid. Are they all dead? Oh, that was actually pretty quick. I guess we are like level 19 and level 20, so I may have anticipated a bit more of a fight there. Luckily, it was an easy fight, and we won. That's not bad heavy armor. Am I going to be able to get that loot? It's on the other side of the wall. I'm not quite sure what happened here. It looks like people were clipping through stuff. I mean, I don't mind when that happens in my favour. It's when it happens and it's not in my favour that annoys me. So, yeah, how did that happen so quickly? Because they were fighting a guy out here. What happened to the guy out here? And then one second they're fighting a guy here, the next they're fighting the guy inside. I am confused. I do want to check up on the walls, as we never actually got up there, to see if there's any loot around. Any little chests hidden around? Maybe? You got a little chest for me? Maybe just on the other side of the wall? Ooh. Oh, sorry. Cassandra just appears out of nowhere. Can I get up there? I feel like... Ooh. No, okay. I thought I was onto something there. I thought there was going to be a secret... something. A secret something or other. There is, however, a locked door I can open. Let's go do that first, because... Yeah, I'm being directed in this direction by my magic Inquisitor senses. Oh, it's not even locked? What the hell? No, there's a locked door here somewhere. Where's the locked door? There's a bottle of booze. Let's grab the bottle of booze. Bottle of Fedas, Legacy White Shear. Peculiar and rare, a single run of this spirit took colour and what has been optimistically been called flavour from lyrium in the cask's bilge hoop. A sipping whiskey if you value your innards. Lovely. Work orders. The boys at Suladin need several barrels for those things they're working on. Also, prepare a batch for the Storm Coast. Signed, Fournier. Oh, there's bad guys. What? How are there bad guys over there? That's the direction I came from. That's the direction of my camp. There's like a whole Inquisitor... God damn it, get up the stairs. There's a whole Inquisitor army over there. Why is going upstairs so difficult? It's like... The most difficult thing I ever asked this character to do is to go upstairs. Ooh, tier 3 armor schematic, that's nice. Okay, there's bad guys right outside the door now. Interesting. I still don't know where this locked door is. But it looks like we're about to be attacked, so I guess we should deal with that. There's meant to be a locked door around here somewhere, and I haven't unlocked any doors. So what's all that about, eh? Because that door was not locked. And also those enemies looked like they were a lot closer, and now they look like they're a lot further away. What is going on out there? Can I actually use this to gain some kind of... Or I could just fall off. I was going to say gain some kind of sight advantage. But I guess I can just fall off it. Right. What's going on? Is it just wolves? I think it's just wolves, isn't it? Yeah. Okay, right. Screw that. I don't care about wolves. Oh, apparently I do. Fine. Let's do this quickly, because... Ain't nobody got time for this. Chain lightning, everyone. I would like explosive shot on everyone. Cassandra, just do things, please. Okay, that was a pretty good initial run. Those two are dead. And now you're dead. Oh god, why are there so many wolves? Can we just ignore the wolves? You know what, I'm just going to say we ignore the wolves. Everyone disengage. Okay, I can't find the disengage key, so... screw it, I guess I have to kill everyone. I think these wolves are actually tougher than the Templars we just killed. Okay, good, we're back. Like, I've got an entire goddamn army down here of Inquisition troops, the finest Inquisition troops, and there's just wolves and Templars roaming all over the place. What the fuck is that? Where did that come from? And why is it here? And I'm gonna have to kill it, aren't I? I mean, we can't just let that pass us by. A level 19 elite great bear. Holy shit, that thing's awesome. 46. That is a huge bear. Where did it come from? Why have I not seen one of these before? Why does it not have any fur? That's like just its skin. It's a hairless bear. That's slightly horrifying. And you guys leveled up. Okay. Well, before I go fight the giant bear, I should probably level up my people, shouldn't I? I've been auto-leveling people for a while because I don't know what the correct options are, and I feel like I'm making the wrong choices, so... more options seem good. Whenever you use an elixir or a potion. Maybe. Any stealth stuff I haven't given you yet? Lots of stealth stuff I haven't given you yet. Okay. When you're in stealth and shortly after leaving it, your attacks ignore some of the target's armor. Yes, that's actually a really good one. I should have given that to you before. My apologies. Who else? Cassandra has a point to spend. Let's see. She does use lunge and slash. She did use lunge and slash. She's not using lunge and slash anymore. You are using shield bash, so we could give that ring the bell. Although I'd actually rather get a bit more damage on her right now. Let's see what we got. Hamstring. When you attack a hard target from behind, you leave them slowed. Your critical hits leave enemies weakened. Ooh, that sounds pretty good. Yeah, let's take that. A bit more damage on Cassandra. Right, I guess we're fighting a bear, so let's get stealthy. And poisony. Okay, we're going to go for... it's going to wander out of range before you can do a full draw. So let's just do a long shot. It's fairly long way away. Cassandra, start running in. I'm going to try and come in from the side. Yay, that actually worked. And you're poisoned. You look very unhappy. You giant big goddamn bear. What? Oh, goddammit. No! Cassandra! What did you do, Cassandra? You did not do the job. On the other hand, you are asleep. Ah! No! God, that does a lot of damage. Stupid bears. Okay, I don't know what quite happened there. On my end of the gameplay, everything just started stuttering. And it kind of felt like the game was breaking, but I don't know if that's going to come from the recording. We'll find out later. Okay, the bear is kind of glitched out, which is amusing, I'll admit. And it's dead. Okay, goddamn, that thing was tough. I only got like two or three good hits off, but that was enough to take half my health away. Great bear hide, tier 3 common leather. Ooh. Okay, I could take a few more giant bears. Maybe not in, like, quick succession or anything, but... Oh, shit! Hang on. Wait. Was that what I needed for one of those quests in the Exalted Plains? Was it the Exalted Plains? Bear pelt! That's the bear pelt they needed? Or was it just any bear pelts? I've had other bear pelts since then, surely. But we couldn't find any bears in that region, so why... why do they want bears from another region? I'm not sure. Are we going to have to use up some potions? Because people are... quite badly injured. But we're going to push on. Okay. That was interesting. Giant bear kind of wandering out of nowhere. And a bunch of wolves. And a locked door that's not actually locked. Okay. Let's actually try and move on with our quest. I'm not actually sure if that's even the right quest. Let's just double check the map. What am I actually heading towards? Oh, okay. I'm actually trying to follow that one, apparently. A huntress being tracked by a former lover. Oh, yeah. I was kind of interested in that. Or Rocky Rescue. I guess we'll go find out about the huntress, as that seems to be the closest thing. Oh, no. Actually, the miners are right there. You know, they're fine for the minute. Let's go find this huntress. I was kind of intrigued. We found a note suggesting she was being tracked down by a former lover. And not in the nice, I want to catch up with an old friend kind of thing. In the creepy, I'm going to murder rape you kind of way. And it seemed they had a plan. Somewhere around here, there's something on the other side of this rock. Come on. Oh, god damn it. Ah, that's not what I'm looking for. What? What? When did that loot come from? I swear that wasn't there 5 seconds ago. What is it? Ramp lever. What? Where did that come from? Okay, it's probably just best not to ask questions at this point, isn't it? Okay, let's try and... Ooh, hello, abandoned campsite. There we go. What have we got here? A letter's home. Del. It's over. It's done. I got him. I'm going back to my old camp to pick up the letter I left for you, and then I'm leaving this horrible place. I don't have to skulk around anymore, hiding behind these trees and erasing my tracks. I'm free, and I'm coming home. Diane. You left what looks to be a really nice chunk of ham there. That seems like a mistake, but I'm not going to judge you. You probably had other stuff on your mind after murdering a former lover, but hey. Sounds like you had cause, so that's fine. Right, let's go actually free these people down here, shall we? Is that what I'm pointing at? No. No, it's those ones. Okay, so there's lots of different encampments of these guys we've got to go rescue. Luckily, we've already killed these guards, so... Yeah. Stop, don't yell at me. I'm trying to do it.
The lieutenants are in the quarry. This won't stop until they're dead.
What won't stop until they're dead? I don't know. Okay, that is one of... Villagers freed, one of seven. There are like 4 people in that. I don't think this game knows how to count properly. Oh, well. Ooh, what we got? Oh, shit. Oh, God, hang on. All right, get out of the tree so I can actually see, please. Ooh, we got a bunch of guys down there. And what? I'm guessing more slaves. Okay. Really? You gonna... Oh, okay, I suppose they can come around this way. Oh. Vivian, I don't know why you're charging in like that. Screw you. Okay, how are we doing up here? We got problems? Looks like we got some problems. That's not such a problem. Okay, I didn't mean to trigger a fight with those guys, but hey, they're all dead now, and somehow we didn't take any damage from that, despite the fact Cassandra was all up in their face. Not Cassandra, Vivian. Vivian was much closer than I would usually prefer her to be. But hey, we've managed it. We've done it. We've saved everyone. I think. Are you guys free to go? Can you... Okay, well, you're not swinging a pickaxe anymore, so I'm going to assume that's a good thing. You're kind of just wandering around like you're lost, which is a bit weird. Okay, you guys just wander off home or something. I don't really care. I'll be honest. Watch out for giant bears. Apparently they're a thing around here. Ooh, tier 3 shield schematic. Very nice. I'm just going to assume they know the way home. Yeah, I'm sure they know how to get home. They live here.
You've done a fine job thus far, Seeker, but you could stand to be slightly more amiable.
Were you not suggesting earlier I should be more intimidating?
Of course, darling. One must never be too charming, or people lose respect. Too intimidating, however, and you'll never be invited to anything. Then you may as well be dead in a ditch.
If I am never invited to another Elysian salon, I will consider that a success.
The game is played to the death, my dear. Like it or not, you are part of it.
Vivian is very concerned about Cassandra's social status. To kind of like a weird degree. Okay, make sure you're stealth now, because you are going to get Additional damage for being attacking from stealth. Who's got the most armor? Red Templar. Okay, let's see if I can get a full draw on that guy, and then we'll go ham on all of these guys' faces. Yep, he's pretty dead. Excuse me, coming through. Fuck you. Okay, I actually wanted to target the other guy, but I won't. Yay, they're mostly dead. Oh, shit. You ran through a bit quicker. Let's see. Vivian? Actually, Vivian's not the one in the way. Can you do a leaping? Yeah, do an evade. That wasn't quite what I meant to do. Oh, well. You're going to cast Chain Lightning. He's been knocked down. I'm right behind him. This actually works out quite well. Hey, buddy. Don't care what you're doing. Stop it. Thank you. I think that behemoth was... Not the behemoth. What's it called? Ooh, the Red Templar Lieutenant. Is this the boss guy? I probably should have paid more attention. He was just attacking his own dude. I swear he was attacking that marksman. I'm going to have to check the footage, but I'm pretty certain he was attacking that guy. Okay, I didn't realise there was like a boss here. Which is probably bad of me. This is what you get for not properly looking into stuff. But on the other hand, he's pretty weak, and he's also dead. So, okay. Lieutenants aren't that big a deal, apparently. I guess we are leveling up quite a lot. And there's apparently 5 of them. Okay. Fair enough. I know what I'm doing. Everyone's dead. It's lovely. Right, let's rescue all these villagers. I suppose I have to let the ones outside, in the cage out. That's the thing. You can... Oh, you are just wandering off. Okay. They're all kneeling down. I was like, you guys can leave. Break the locks, please. Yeah, I know. I know how to get people out of a blimmin' wagon. Jesus Christ. If they're going to be pushy about it, I'm just not going to save your asses.
Have you looked everywhere?
No!
So many of us.
Well, I'll get to them in time! Jesus Christ, these are pushy villagers. I mean, I know they've been through a lot, but Jesus, give me a chance. Watch out for the giant bears again. Just, you'll wander off. Do your own thing. I don't care. There was a landmark around here as well. I think I might want to go grab that. Is it up this way or is it down that way? It's hard to tell. There's some more loot back here, which I do want. No, it's got to be down the slope, hasn't it? So I came from that way? Yeah, okay. And... You know what? I'm not actually sure which way I'm going to go. Let's go around here. There's an empty quarry site over here. I want to check that out. Just seems... suspiciously vacant. Aha! And there's a chest of loot. Mine, thank you very much. Ooh, what's that? Ah, Everett, okay. 8 Everett, wow, okay. That was a good node. Ah, stupid rocks in the way. And, yeah, so we've cleared out that one, cleared out that one, I'm sorry, so we've cleared out 3 of these mining pits. And the landmark is here, I'm guessing. Aha, up there, right. What am I claiming? Ooh. Ooh, that actually goes down quite a way. Okay. Not a time to get vertigo. Sarnia Quarry. I took a quick tour around the quarry in Sarnia, famed for its azure granite. The owner of the mine, Alban Poulin, proudly informed me that 500 blocks of stone from that very quarry were used to tile the bathing chambers of Lady Mantillion's summer estate. Sounds fantastic. Okay. Cool. Well, we're kind of getting through this place. Looks like there's... Primeval Red Living to destroy, another Templar, people to rescue. Okay, we've got lots of stuff to do around here, so we're going to get on and do all that next time. I'm going to take a break here. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed that. Do feel free to leave a like, leave a comment, and subscribe, and hopefully I'm going to see you later for the next one. Bye.